you can't do for yourself, what the white man is doing for himself, don't say you're equal with the white man.
That's right.
If you can't set up a factory like he sets up a factory, don't talk that old equality talk. Who are you?
Yeah.
You don't know. Don't tell me Negro, that's nothing. What were you before the white man named you a Negro? And where were you? And what did you have? What was yours? What language did you speak then? What was your name? It couldn't have been Smith or Jones or Bunch or Powell. That wasn't your name. They don't have those kind of names where you and I came from. No, what was your name? And why don't you now know what your name was then? Where did it go? Where did you lose it? Who took it? And how did he take it? What tongue did you speak? How did the man take your tongue? Where is your history? How did the man wipe out your history? How did the man, what did the man do to make you as dumb as you are right now? This is American justice. This is American democracy. And those of you who are familiar with it,
yes,
know that in America, democracy is hypocrisy.
Right.
Now, if I'm wrong, put me in jail.
Right.
But if you can't prove that if democracy is not hypocrisy, then don't put your hands on me.
Right.
Democracy is hypocrisy.
Right.
If democracy means freedom, why aren't our people free?
Right.
If democracy means justice, why don't we have justice?
Right.
If democracy means equality, why don't we have equality?
Right.